The makers of Jalebi released the first poster of the film online yesterday. Rhea Chakravarti was seen hanging out of a train window to kiss debutant Varun Mitra. Along with the poster, producer Mahesh Bhatt wrote, "In this changing, shifting world where the old stories have collapsed and no new story has yet emerged to replace them, comes a story of everlasting love. Here is the hashtag Jalebi poster." The poster was indeed good looking, but there was something that kept ticking in the minds of fans. Soon enough, they realized that the pic was a copy of an iconic Korean War photo. Take a look. Talking of the iconic photo from the Korean War, it was clicked back in the 1950s. A soldier of the 160th Infantry Regiment who was leaving for the Korean War was captured by former Los Angeles Times photographer Frank Q. Brown. The soldier in the photograph is Robert May, who was kissing his wife Gloria right before his train was departing, taking him away for the Korean War. Presented by Mahesh Bhatt and Vishesh Films and produced by Mukesh Bhatt, the film has been directed by debutant director Pushpadeep Bharadwaj. Jalebi hits theatres on October 12th.